Hi everyone, and welcome back once again. So we are continuing with The Evil Within. In the last episode we had a bit of a nightmare because I kept dying. I kept blowing myself up in that building. It was kind of frustrating but funny at the same time. But we've moved on from there, thankfully, and we saw Joseph running through a building, so I think we need to catch up with him. Look at this place, it's falling apart. Does that mean his safe place and his mind is falling apart? That's not good. Okay, right there. This way? There's a box. Two boxes. An open container. What's in here? Bullets. Bullet heaven. Guessing we're going up. We go left or right? Definitely left. Just knock over that chair, it's alright. Whoa! Well, yeah. Why would I want to hide in it? That way. Oh. Break our way through. Oh, we're gonna have to be careful on here. Well, he's walking across there with ease, isn't he? Moving on.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
And where are we gonna go to? Huh?
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Whoa, what's this? Oh, it's big. That's a giant spider. Book spider lady.
Oh no.
Shoot it in the face.
Damned if I'm going to die here.
What the hell's that? Oh, it's coming.
Turn there.
I don't want the light on. Not very good at turning then, is it?
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Probably not long. Oh.
Now what?
There's dudes up there.
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite.
Nice shot, Joseph. But he's not dead.
Enemy to the right.
Next. You're not allowed a rifle. Him up there.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Okay, we're running out of them. Any more?
More of them on the move.
Using a lot of ammo.
On top of us!
More of them!
Oh, my bullet went right through him. Game had a moment. Anymore. I don't think there's any more.
Enemy up front!
Leave these ones to me.
Close one.
Was indeed. Obviously the spider's probably still around.
Keep us to the left up here.
There he is, Mr. Spider Boy. Oh, well done, Joseph. Get in the way, why don't you? Gonna grab it. Give me it back. It's mine.
Thank you.
thing moving!
You and your little bug friends. Literally out of ammo. That's the Kidman woman. Oh! I think that's finished it for now. It's probably back later, is it?
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Oh!
Just... no!
Just get us out of here!
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
How am I supposed to do this? I got no bullets. Really, I'm low on ammo. God, come on, there's loads! Got a better idea. Really? Fuck off. Okay. Screw the ambulance, man. How the hell do we get to it? This way. Ha. A blood perk. Did we make any bolts? Barely any. Looks like I'm resolved in using this. Oh, come on! Choice I've got.
I've got to get my hands on that machine gun.
Shit! Literally no ammo. Oh, wrong button. Are we done?
Sebastian!
I'm coming.
Keep them off me!
Just when you think they're done. We done? Maybe we should drive this car instead, it's got a gun. Like zero ammo, this is bullshit.
Shit.
Let's just go.
Let's get out of here fast.
What am I driving?
gonna get a little rough!
Whee! Run them all over. Whoa! Don't ruin it. Kidman's now missing. It's all clear. Oh, I can see some ammo. That's the first thing I notice.
Kidman?
She will be dead.
Kidman!
Oh, bullets. Hey, a machine. Oh! I like it. Look at this stuff over here, what this is. Save point. I'm good at the moment.
We won't know unless we get down there.
Come on, you could do it. Anything else useful? Doesn't look like, does it? What are we gonna do, jump? Must be a way out somewhere. No. Oh, no. There's literally no way out. What's going on? Oh, there is. Just being blind.
Is that acid?
It's like a trap, I was gonna say. I was gonna say that one takes some time to do. Sure, he was just stood there. Can't believe I wasted all my magnum ammo.
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Yeah. Screw Kidman. Let's just get out of here. obvious. Ooh.
No, don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Always getting split up.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
The hell's that noise? Oh, Box Boy's back. We're gonna have to hide from him, are we? Right. Do we have any? I'd rather make one of them. Traps are back. Sorry. Went that way, through the fire. Okay, there's a dude. Come on. I'm down here. That was a trap there, I could see it. Okay, so I need to disable the trap first. I'm going here. Could have at least given me two. It's one of those things. Quick, burn it. Saw one of them fake Rubik's again. Ooh. Magnum ammo. That's not a good sign. Wasn't too hard to take down this time. Thankfully. Do we actually get anything from this? Don't think we do we? Okay, some bolts. Somebody saw me. Take out this guy first. I have no idea where we're going. Get it. Oh, it fell down there. Okay, we'll get it in a minute then. For that pathway we saw before. All safe. A lot of this stuff, aren't we? What's more? Ah! The hell did that come from? We don't want to forget the key, though, do we? Just seeing if there's anything. Right, we're going back because we want that key. Oh, it's like a maze in here, isn't it? Yeah. It was on there, we shot it, didn't we? How do we get down? Okay, so it's in there somewhere. I saw Box Boy's head, so... stock up on them. So we're stocked up and ready to face Box Boy.
Wee.
He's here somewhere. Disable these traps. There he is. The room where the key fell, wasn't it? Sure of it.
Huh.
No? Sure it was. Rats. Just following the rats. Some goo.
Kidman! Are you in there?
I don't think she is. Guess we missed out on a key again. It's twice now. Disappointing. Where do we go? Magnum. It's locked. What the fuck?
No, no, not that way. No.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Telling me I shouldn't trust you. Oh, it is falling apart, isn't it? Gutted about that key though, guys. Hey, it's Joseph. Don't think we have much in the way of goo. Enough to upgrade our stuff anyway. I've got enough for these. Not for that, but I don't care. Maybe I should increase the power of them. Yeah. Just gonna do that. What we can. It really is falling apart. Okay guys, we're going to end the episode there. Getting a little bit further again. He managed to avoid Box Boy, but I don't know if he's going to reappear, because he usually does. Unfortunately, we missed out on another key. I'm not sure what happened there. I managed to shoot it, but I couldn't find where it had fallen to. But never mind. So please tune in next time, guys, and I will see you on the next episode.